And there's only one rule, that is, there is no rule. Yeah. Rule number two, no outside rule.
Other than that, I have nothing. I had to borrow money from my dad to buy this apartment.
coat I'm wearing, my brother gave it to me. And then she says to him, well, I have a big pile of boxer shorts, you can have those. And he says, thank you very much, I need that. And so, later that evening, she goes to him with the boxer shorts and a homemade meal. And the next evening is the same, she cooks him dinner. Eventually, as he starts making money again, he cooks her dinner. They became friends, they became lovers. Then they got married, had children, and lived together happily for the rest of their life. But she never did find out who the hell sent her those boxer shorts. Thank you very much, that's the story. It's been great telling it to you. I think the band is gonna jam for a while. I think I'll ride on that one. Thank you very much. Peace.